This is your boy Deontay Nelson. Today's video will be another YouTube news video. We have a bunch of news in today's video, so make sure you stay and watch until the end of the video. And if you're new to the channel, hit that big red subscribe button underneath the video to subscribe to the channel to get daily news videos, pranks, challenge, and vlog videos. But let's get straight into the video for today. The first topic comes from Jake Paul. Now, everyone knows that Jake Paul has been under a lot of scrutiny around the YouTube community and in the real world because, I mean, he's just been on the news. He's been just doing a bunch of crazy things. So, I mean, everyone's really been criticizing him. And yesterday, he uploaded a video called Rescuing Hurricane Harvey Victims from the Houses. And if y'all didn't know, Jake Paul decided to go to Hurricane Harvey and help. And in this video, he was driving around on a jet ski in the flooded water, like the flooded Hurricane Harvey Houston. And he was saving families from their houses because it was flooded. Like, it was flooded everywhere. And he was going house to house, saving people, picking people up, and taking them to safety. And then he also uploaded this video today, saving animals from the water in the Hurricane Harvey. And I just want to say, I don't really like Jake Paul. I mean, I did like Jake Paul, and then he started doing all this crazy stuff, and I didn't like him, but I got to give him credit for this. Even though I think he's doing this for the completely wrong reasons, because I think he's just doing this for views and to clear up his image, deep down inside, I think he even knows that's why he's doing it, but I still give him credit, and he's still helping those people, so thank you, Jake. Keep doing that. But into the next topic of today's video comes from FaZe Rug, Amber Wattis. I don't know if y'all remember or if y'all are fans of them, but around 3 months ago, they bought this mega mansion in California, a $2.5 million house. And for some reason, Wattis uploaded a video yesterday called Selling Our New Mansion, Emotional, in parentheses. And basically, in this video, he said that they're not happy there and that they're selling the house. And he's been getting a lot of criticism from people because he's been apartment shopping and people didn't know that they were going to actually sell the house. So, I mean, that's just crazy. And then FaZe Rug today, he uploaded a video titled Selling Our New House. And he explained the same thing, that the family's not happy there. Like, they don't like the house. It's so big for only four of them. And they're really just not, like, they're not liking the house, and his parents don't like it because they're so far from their family. So they're going to be moving back closer to where their first house was, but they're not moving back to their first house because it's dangerous because so many people knew where they were at. But they are going to be moving back into that area. And FaZe Rug, Amber Wattis, I think will move out. I think FaZe Rug will be going to the Cloud House with Ricegum and FaZe Banks. But into the last topic of today's video comes from KSI. Now, KSI is one of the biggest YouTubers on YouTube, and we all know he's famous for having the most expensive car and like the coolest car on YouTube, which is his Lamborghini Aventador. He's had it wrapped a couple times. I mean, this car is like number one, the most expensive YouTuber's car, and like it's really iconic, and everyone knows his Lamborghini. And he uploaded a video today called Rip Lambo. And in this video, he basically sold his Lamborghini. Like, he straight up just sold his Lamborghini. I don't know why, but he just sold it. So, no more KSI Lamborghini. He no longer has one of the most expensive, he no longer has the most expensive car on YouTube. It'll be interesting to see what kind of car he gets next. But, that's just KSI. He's just been getting a lot of drama. He's been acting really weird lately. So, I don't know. But before I end the video, I want to talk to y'all once again about this Hurricane Harvey stuff. Keemstar uploaded a video yesterday, and he was trying to raise money for Hurricane Harvey through this Team Rubicon. For Team Rubicon by starting a GoFundMe. So, guys, if you watched my video yesterday, I said I wanted to help in some kind of way. Well, this is the way I'm going to help. I'm going to donate to this, and I want everyone to go and donate to this. Go check out Keemstar's video, and just throw $1, $2, whatever you have. Just donate it to the cause, that GoFundMe. It's going to a good cause. Those people in Houston and Hurricane Harvey really need the help. But thank you all for watching. If you liked the video, hit it with a like. And follow me on Twitter. Both my Twitters on y'all screen right now. It's been your boy Deontay Nails. I'm out. Peace.